Hi, this is Patrick Everson for Covers.com, coming to you once again from the Cosmopolitan Sportsbook right here on the Las Vegas Strip. Just an incredible sportsbook experience, folks. Happy to be joined by Frank Yee of CG Analytics. And Frank, we've got the third tennis major of the year coming up, Wimbledon across the pond in England, all the tradition and all that. Let's take a look at both draws. Who are the odds-on favorites? Who are among the favorites on the men's side this year?
All right, so the men's side, we have Roger Federer at plus 150, Rafael Nadal at plus 300, and Andy Murray at plus 350, and those are the big favorites. Federer opened up in January at plus 1600, Nadal at plus 2500, and Murray, the reigning Wimbledon champion from last year, at plus 175. Mm-hmm. And obviously, we've seen some big movement on Nadal and Federer.
Absolutely, and they're having great years. I mean, they're incredible years.
Yeah, Federer won the Australia Open, Nadal won the French Open. It's been 3 years since his last Grand Slam. Novak Djokovic has not been playing well this year. You know,
right.
He opened up at plus 150. He's all the way down to plus 600. And that number is really just indicative of how poorly he's been playing this year.
Yes, it's been really surprising.
Yeah, so, you know, Federer hit a five-year dry spell when he hit 30, and that's the same age that Djokovic is at right now. Mm-hmm. And it's kind of odd that traditionally tennis is a young man's game. You
right,
know, at 24,
absolutely.
25, you hit your peak. Mm-hmm. Once you hit 30, you know, usually a sharp drop-off, and yet all the big favorites are all north of 30.
Absolutely. It is pretty impressive. Okay, let's jump over to the women's draw, some of the favorites there.
All right, so for women's favorites, we have Carolina Pliskova at plus 500. We have Angelique Kerber at plus 800. Mm-hmm. Joanna Konta at plus 800. But the big favorite is actually the field at plus 220.
The field at plus 220, and that, folks, is because Serena Williams is not in here. Those numbers wouldn't be nearly that high, even for the field. So, all right, very good. Let's look at maybe on each side, first the men's, then the women's. Just a longer shot, someone a little further down the odds board that's drawn some action.
All right, so we're getting some strong action on Milos
Raonic.
Plus 1,200. He's actually the biggest favorite under 30.
Okay, then. And how about a longer shot? Somebody a little farther down the odds board on the women's side who's seeing some action.
We've seen actually a little bit of action on Garbine Muguruza lately, and she actually kind of jumped up to plus 750, so she's been kind of a surprise jumper recently.
All righty, very good. So there you have it, folks. A look at the men's and women's draw, a bunch of the favorites, and a couple of longer shots that you might want to take a look at as Wimbledon kicks off next week. Thanks a lot to Frank for his insights. As always, for Covers.com, I'm Patrick Everson. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and give us a follow on Twitter @Covers.